This is a song. My dad played it for me on a tape one day, and I just thought it was amazing. And here it is. I didn't write it. It was this crazy tape, and I just loved it. It's an old English folk song, and I hope you like it. There was an old farmer who sat on a rock, stroking his whiskers and shaking his fist at his neighbors who sat on their ricks, teaching their children to play with their kite strings and marbles. In the old days of yore, along came a lady who looked like a decent young lady and walked like a duck. Said she discovered a new way to bring up the children, to sew and to knit. The boys in the stables were shoveling up contents of stables left after the hunt. The carman was feeling a nice piece of straw from the stables, cleaning the walls. In came the dairymaid to play with his dog in the dairy where she did belong. If you think this is dirty, well, you're fucking well wrong.